guys, it's the Winnebago Game here. This is gonna be video number 3 for Super Mario Galaxy. We're gonna start the first level here. Just coming by the star, the other galaxies. Pick up and hold on the star. Get to start at the first galaxy here. Then click on the first star there. Dino, piranha. And now we're at the good egg galaxy. Level 1. Oh yeah, collect all the stuff first. Stars will really help you on the way. Hold on, let's do this and I'll help you. Just follow. Down. Don't go the way I went first because it's pretty hard to get up. Take the green seed down to the bottom here. Out the room. Easy way to get started is to point your remote at them. That's probably the easiest way to do it. And now I'm going to go just start it here. This level does take a little bit. So I'm going to go straight to the other side now. Watch out. So really, it hurts. Like that. Oh, that's the way it hurts. It hurts. One, 24, 25. go straight to the next galaxy. And we have two. The first one I'm going to do. Don't go down the road, it will really hurt. To get all the panels, just jump through there and just go straight to the next galaxy here. Which we will have to face a couple of these things. I hope that this really helps you guys because I want to have people to finish this game. But now you go straight. To the egg and crack it open. The thing is, you have to hit its tail so it hits its body. You go, practically, you need to do it. So you can try to find its tail. Remember, watch out. Yes, it is pretty fast. That's one. We hit it three times. That's two. Let's need one more time and then it's dead. And there you go. That's all I can show you guys today is let me get the star and then I'm gonna end this video for video 3. We got 1 star today. I'll be back in my video soon. I'd like to save my game. Just learn how to shoot stuff at the enemies. And that's all. Thanks for watching.